just like this. I'm showing you how to make both of them in a little bit, okay? So I'm gonna be showing you right now. Sure, I get the camera angle right. Alright, is that good? Yeah, you'll see. So, let's take this on. Oh, I don't know why I said what it did. I dropped it. So, basically, this is how you're gonna make it a little funky. Like this. And you can put it on the table. Alright, I'm gonna show you how to make a claw like this. It's easy. All you have to do is this. So you fold it like this. And fold it over. So it looks like this. It looks like a house. Then you fold this flap. Fold this flap. Oh, and then I have this. I'm going to put this up. After you put that up, you'll have this. Alright, so I'll just fold it in half. And now you're gonna put that down at the crease, and you're gonna fold it over to where it looks like this. Fold it down, fold it over. Over. Fold it over again. And then you'll have this. You see this part with a pocket in it? You're gonna stick your finger to where it lines out. Then you're gonna grab this and put it inside of that pocket. So it looks like this. Now we've got them. I'm gonna show you how to make the actual claws. So you're gonna wanna make five of them, or four of them. As you can see, I've made only four of them. For these claws. I'm sorry if you can't hear me that good. Alright, I'm going to now I'm going to show you how to make the glove part. I'm going to take a piece of paper. Fold it sideways. And then, you fold it sideways. Get a piece of tape, not that long. And you're gonna measure your hand with this. You're gonna put it around your hand. So it looks like this. And you're gonna hold it like that. Now that you have your hand measured, you're going to put your piece of tape on there. So now it should look like this. I should be able to stick your hand all the way through. Now we're going to cut the foam part out. You just fold it in half. Like this. Make sure your thumb should be. You cut that off. And your thumb should fit in there like that. See, perfect. And you're gonna get. You're gonna want to get used to a piece of tape and four pieces of tape. Sorry, I had the super light on. So now that you have four pieces of tape, you're gonna wanna put this on. Well, first you wanna make sure that these fit your fingers. So like, make sure they're big enough to fit your fingers. Because you don't want them super tight when you put them on. Put your fingers perfectly and have ease standing up. Fit it perfectly. And there you go. Where they look like that, make sure that is on top of the glove. Then you're gonna take a piece of tape. Make sure you connect the piece of tape onto the finger. So now it's connected. And you need to do that with all of them. Make sure it's on there. Get a piece of tape. Put your right on top. Make sure it's on there. Get a piece of tape. Layer it on top. Oh. And there you have it. You have a glove. With the claws.